there is a decline in the cases of corona in the national capital for last 2 days. In 24 hours, around 20,000 corona cases have been reported in the national capital. According to the Delhi Health Minister, the peak of corona in Delhi has arrived. Now the cases will decreasing day by day. But the reason of decreasing case, one of the reason is that is less testing. Yesterday, around 67,000 tests were conducted in the national capital. At the same time, the infection rate in the national capital is still more than 30%. This is Sushant Mehra with camera person Nasir Khan for India Today.